Tonight, the place dozens of people call home is in question. Good evening. I'm Jenna Coy. Todd Connor is off tonight.
I'm Erica Fly. The Call 6 investigators have learned that a West Side apartment complex is being called unsafe with critical fire safety equipment not in working order. Call 6 investigator Rafael Sanchez joins us now with the story. Rafael.
Erica and Jenna, good evening. This West Side complex is receiving thousands of your tax dollars to help families who need help paying their rent. Tonight, why so many of those people may be forced to move out.
Don't come back down here to run no more water because it was dangerous.
Tammy Grundy is afraid to run her washing machine. It's been loaded now for 3 weeks, but she won't turn it on. Grundy says she was warned by housing inspectors that the questionable wiring and plumbing in her basement could cause electrocution. We went back upstairs and outside.
I want to move out. If nothing was going to get fixed, I don't want to stay here.
The Call 6 investigators obtained an audit of La Esmeralda Apartments near 16th and Tibbs. The report found a complex receiving your tax dollars to provide safe and decent housing, littered with a number of serious safety violations, from exposed electrical wiring to inoperable fire alarms, missing fire extinguishers, to partially rotted fire hoses in cabinets.
It's just not right. I shouldn't have to live like this.
During our visit, we found Hector Velez throwing out his bed because of mold. His basement floods. He's painted the walls black, but the mold returns. Despite complaints to the complex's management, he says he's seen no permanent repairs.
They usually come out like at the beginning of the year to wipe down the mold and everything, but it comes right back. It's like they have to do the job.
Housing officials are now demanding the owner of La Esmeralda to refund taxpayers more than $346,000. The agency says other landlords are facing similar actions for violating federal rules.
Someday, sometime, somewhere, smile, you're going to be on our camera, and we will be going after you for how you violated the taxpayers' trust.
We reached out to La Esmeralda's management. The building's registered agent is Marco Seidman of New York State. We have yet to receive a response after speaking with the building's manager, Victor. The complex will not receive any more tax dollars, Erica, until it makes those repairs.
So, Rafael, what about the money owed?
So we're talking about more than $347,000 until that money is paid back. They will not get any more money, and many of those folks may have to move out because, of course, they're not going to get any of the subsidies for the rent.
All right, feel bad for them.
Yeah.
All right, Rafael, thank you for that report.